The eGranary Education Server is a collection of over 32 million educational resources. These items have been thoughtfully collected and organized by librarians, educators, and experts from around the world. It contains more than 2,000 websites that have been generously shared by their authors. The eGranary also includes textbooks, journals, videos, radio shows, and computer software. It does not include undesirable web content like viruses and pornography. With resources like Wikipedia, the Khan Academy, and the Gutenberg Project, it contains information on virtually every topic under the sun. With its built-in search engine and catalog, the eGranary requires no internet connection. Yet it looks and acts just like the World Wide Web, only faster. Attached to a local area network, the library can be accessed by thousands of people. They can browse the information and use it and share it, just like anything found on the internet. Extending the network with Wi-Fi hotspots, an organization can serve all sorts of devices, from smartphones to tablets to laptops. Some people even install extra Wi-Fi hotspots to share their library with the nearby community. eGranary users can freely make web pages of their own with a built-in, easy-to-use editor. They can upload local content from cell phones, flash drives, and laptops. They become content creators as well as content consumers, preserving their stories and conveying their ideas. The impact of the eGranary Education Server grows as users share their newfound knowledge with their community and beyond. The eGranary becomes a wellspring of new information and ideas that serves the entire community and empowers people to improve their lives and livelihoods.